Hi there, my name is Ms. Gerritse. I'm so glad you scanned this QR code. Welcome to my virtual English classroom. What's your name? Sorry, I couldn't quite hear you the first time. Could you tell me your name again so I can write it down? Wonderful, lovely meeting you today. I bet you are a bit curious as to what the English lessons at the Marlands are all about. Well, wait no more, I'm here to tell you. Would you like to know? Great! Here at the Marlands we find English an important subject. And that's why you have 4 hours of Cambridge English a week and 2 hours of drama taught in English as well. When you enter the English classroom, your teacher will only speak in English to you throughout all your lessons. How does that sound? Interesting! Could I explain more? Thanks! During the lessons, you will learn how to read, write, speak, and listen in an exciting way. We do a lot of projects together and read a variety of novels. Every year, we have students from various backgrounds. Some who studied abroad at an international school, others only had a bit of English at their previous school, and some of my students speak English on a daily basis. Because we have so much fun and time together in the classroom, we advance rather quickly. And all students of HAVO and VWO do their B2 Cambridge First for Schools exams in year 3. Well, enough information for now. Are you ready for a mini class? Awesome! So for today, I have a wonderful selection of English slang for you to learn. You're more than welcome to scroll back at any time if I go too fast. Let's get started. Are you ready? First one. If I were to say, yesterday one of my students of 1F surprised me with a brilliant essay and I was completely gobsmacked. What do you think gobsmacked means? So when you say you are gobsmacked, you are overwhelmed with wonder or surprised and sometimes even a bit shocked. Let's do another one and see if you get it correct. During your time at the Marlands, we find it important that you speak your mind. To speak your mind, what do you think we want you to do? Correct! We want you to say what you really feel. Are you enjoying it so far? Let's do another one, because I am chuffed about your progress. What do you think chuffed means? Well done, you! Good guess for chuffed. If you're chuffed, it means that you're really excited about something. And guess what? I'm chuffed about your progress. So that means I'm happy of what you've accomplished so far. I do hope I get to see you in one of my actual classes next year. Shall we do another one? Okay, you truly are a bit advanced already. Probably because you do know a bit of English. Now, how about this one? You see, I was in such a rush yesterday. I had to do some correcting of podcasts in Teams before 4 o'clock, but the files just wouldn't download, and because I was so busy, I forgot that I had a meeting with a student to help him with some grammar. And before I know it, oof, everything went pear-shaped. Yeah, just like the fruit, pear-shaped. What do you think? Whoa, you got it. It means everything went wrong a bit. If that ever happens to you in class, I'm more than happy to help. That's what makes the English lesson so wonderful. Everyone gets to participate. Do you have any questions? Oh, I'm sorry. I might have to take a rain check to answer your question. You see, I have to walk my dog now. So, I see you soon at school? Thank you for joining my virtual class today. Bye!